South 16 Apartments, and I'm going to show you a Woods A2 floor plan today. So this is one of our larger one bedrooms, 601 square feet. When you walk in, you've got the kitchen with granite countertops, tons of storage space in your cabinet, European style cabinetry, and then you've got your LVT or luxury vinyl flooring, and all stainless steel appliances. You've got your dishwasher, garbage disposal. There's an ice maker in the fridge, microwave mounted, tons of cabinet space, like I said, and counter space. And you also in your kitchen have your full size washer and dryer. That's all included in terms of every apartment, including your rent. So that's really nice to have. And then here's your maintenance closet. You can store all your cleaning stuff, and has your water heater, and maintenance to take care of your filter quarterly. And then you've got a nice open floor plan that goes straight into your living room. It's a really nice big area. You've got a nice little inlet for your TV that you can mount on the wall. And you also have your sliding glass door that goes out into usually a balcony. It gives you tons of natural light and fresh air, which is really, really nice to have. And this is your bedroom. Nice big bedroom. You can fit a king size bed in here. You also have a big window, gives you tons of natural light and fresh air as well. And all bedrooms come with a fan and a dimmer, or have a fan with a dimmer. And then my favorite part is the giant closet right here. So you've got two big sides with shelving and a pole already, so you don't have to worry about that. And then they're also pretty deep, so you can add some shelving of your own. And then you walk into your bathroom, nice big bathroom. Got full bath and shower, curved shower rod, tile flooring. You've got granite countertops in here as well, and the same European style cabinetry. And then this door goes out into your kitchen. You have people over, they don't have to go through your closet and your bedroom. So that's really nice to have. But this is the Woods A2 floor plan. Let us know if you're interested. Go to south16.com and just contact us.